to God even easier than what it is right now. Maybe, perhaps, if you can be taught something about prayer, that you can learn some ways to tap into the power of God and not be frustrated over the fact that I didn't say the right thing. First Lady talked about that words are important and they are seeds that we sow. Maybe in my prayer life, I could be sowing some seeds of saying the wrong thing or articulating myself in a wrong way. And if I get taught how to do it properly, then I can see more happening in my life. I'm sorry.